Namaste. I'm Dr. Amit Pandey, glaucoma consultant at Center for Sight. And I'm here to talk to you about minimally invasive glaucoma surgery. In a normal eye, water is continuously being produced from this part. It circulates inside the eye and it gets drained from a part within the eye. In glaucoma, this drainage of the water or the aqueous gets hampered because of multiple reasons. In a conventional glaucoma surgery, we create a new pathway for this excessive water to get drained to control the eye pressures. But this surgery requires multiple incisions, flap creation, sutures, and the use of antifibrotic medicines like mitomycin. Though trabeculectomy still remains the gold standard in glaucoma surgery, it is usually limited to advanced and severe uncontrolled glaucomas, and its use in mild to moderate cases is still limited. That is because of its invasive nature and consequently the higher chances of complications. Minimally invasive or micro-incision glaucoma surgery, MIGS for short, is preferably being done in early, mild to moderate glaucomas, especially those patients who are on multiple medications or who are not able to tolerate or put their eye drops regularly. In MIGS, we utilize the natural drainage area that is inside the eye and increase the outflow of the water through the natural outflow channels. We can do this by either manually opening up the drainage area within the eye or by implanting a micro trabecular bypass stent. These implants are so small that we cannot see them with a naked eye. And these are one of the smallest devices to be implanted in the human body. MIGS can be done as a standalone procedure or it can be combined with your cataract surgery. The advantage of the latter being that we need not make any new incisions, and the same incision of the cataract surgery can be utilized in this. MIGS hardly takes 5 minutes, is sutureless, and the post-operative recovery is very quick. MIGS offers a reduction in the eye pressures, reduced dependence on eye medications, and because we are utilizing the natural drainage area within the eye, the chances of complications are none or very minimal. So if you or one of your loved ones are suffering from glaucoma, speak to your glaucoma specialist to see if MIGS is the best option for you.
Follow Center for Sight and post your queries to get answers from the experts.